Today, the possible TDPs of the new RTX 40 models are suggested, while the release windows for the entire series are revised. Good morning and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. Week after week, the new Nvidia GeForce RTX 40 graphic card series based on other Lovelace architecture takes shape. For now, the new Nvidia RTX 4000 lineup will be composed by four models, including the RTX 4090, 4080, 4070 and the RTX 4060 SKU. In summary, the new Nvidia GeForce RTX 40 should have the following specifications. The RTX 4090 model should feature the full AD102-300 GPU with 126 Streaming Multiprocessors, 16128 CUDA cores, 24GB GDDR6X of memory operating at 21 Gbps per second, 384-bit of memory bus and 1 TB per second of memory bandwidth. The RTX 4080 model should have the AD103 GPU with 84 Streaming Multiprocessor, 10752 CUDA cores, 16GB GDDR6X of memory operating at 21 Gbps per second, 256-bit of memory bus and 672 Gbps per second of memory bandwidth. The RTX 4070 model should have the AD104-400 GPU with 60 Streaming Multiprocessor, 7680 CUDA cores, 12GB GDDR6 of memory operating at 18GB per second, 192-bit of memory bus and 432GB per second of memory bandwidth. The RTX 4060 model should have the AD104-310 GPU with 36 Streaming Multiprocessor, 4680 CUDA core, 8GB GDDR6 of memory and 128-bit of memory bus. Recently, a reliable source, the leaker Copile 7 Kimi, suggested the various TDP of new RTX series. These should all be higher than the current RTX 30 graphic card series. According to Kupai7Kimi, the TDP of high-range RTX 4090 should be 600 watts, the RTX 4080 should have 420 watts of TDP, the RTX 4070 should have 400 watts of TDP. Furthermore, Kupai7Kimi, while not indicating the wattage, was also expressing of the RTX 4060 in this our tweet, saying that he was very curious to see the performance of this card that consumes more than the RTX 4070. Having said that, we can guess of the RTX 4060 as a TDP greater than 220 watts. Comparing the possible TDP with those of current series, we can see how the RTX 4090 should have a TDP 42% higher than the RTX 3090. Compared to the RTX 3080, the RTX 4080 should have 24% more, the RTX 4070 should have 45% more watts than the RTX 3070. And finally, the RTX 4060 should have 23-32% more than the previous generation RTX 3060. The TDP increase should not be a surprise. In fact, we can see how at the handover from an older to a new series, Nvidia has increased their respective TDPs. But, contrary to the latest rumor, according to which it gave the launch period of the Nvidia GeForce RTX 40 series for the early Q3, more precisely for mid-July, now the release of a new series is set during the fourth quarter. As a launch order, the new graphic card models are expected to start a month apart each. We will find the high range first, represented by the RTX 4090, with release periods scheduled for October 2020. 2022, followed by the RTX 4080 on November 2022, the RTX 4070 graphic card on December 2022, and finally the RTX 4060 will launch presumably on January during CES 2023. That's all for today. Waiting new updates, as always, let me know what do you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching. See you again next time.